approaching the ring from parts unknown. Hero. And his opponent from parts unknown. A disaster.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Ouch! WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh, big right hand! Kisser. Oh, and he lights up his chest. Oh, what a shot.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Here we go! Irish whip! Oh, there it is!
How much pain does that neck be in now?
Oh, wow!
That arm is just getting dissected.
About catching a beating.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
That'll cause some damage. Disaster could level buildings with a shot like that. Knocked into the middle of next week.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Right in the kisser!
And it's Hero who counters. Talk about a move with bad intentions.
What a vicious shot from the knee.
He saw that one coming.
Knocked into the middle of neck sweep. Oh, man, the rope fired him in there. He's taking control again. Oh!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
No matter who wins this one, everyone's going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
What's he planning here?
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt. I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match. Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
Look at this. Hero nailed it. He's taking control again. And will this be it?
One, two, three.
Hero wins.
Here's your winner. Hero.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.